My Big Fat Fabulous Life star, Whitney Way Thore, is not engaged anymore. The reality star announced on Thursday that she and her fiancé, Shay Severino, have called off their engagement after she learned that he had reconnected with a woman he's had a long history with, and well, that reconnection ended up in a pregnancy. The bombshell news comes after fans of the show speculated that the couple's relationship may be on the rock. Whitney posted a black screen on her Instagram account and wrote all about the, quote, uncomfortable turn of events. Chase and I are no longer engaged. After experiencing a lot of ups and downs and still living apart, Chase reconnected with a woman with whom he has had a long history. The 36-year-old star added that Chase told her about the new woman and then shared that he would be a father. She added in her caption, quote, Chase will be a father in October. But don't bother coming for Chase in the comments. Whitney says she is not interested in any hateful commentary about their time together. And she says she just wants to move on. I'm not interested in anything hateful being directed toward anyone. I would ask for privacy for all involved as we move on and focus on the future. Chase also took to his social media, admitting that he, quote, didn't even know where to start, but he had nothing but love and respect for Whitney and their time together. But he was also looking forward to starting a new chapter as a father with a new woman in his life who wishes to remain anonymous. Chase had proposed to Whitney in October 2019 during a trip to Paris. The two's love was well documented on the TLC reality show, which she has starred on since 2015.